So, I feel the need to get on here and tell everybody that I am so sick of getting on fucking YouTube and seeing some bitch playing with her hair like, oh my god, and being so fucking popular. For real though, is this what the world is coming to? Fucking Chloe, whatever the fuck her last name is, bitch, nah, you're fucking weird. Fucking Chris Cocker, oh my god, really, really. Funny as fuck, but no. Fucking Fred, for real. Some little boy that hasn't gone through his puberty yet, fucking screaming, talking about his meds. He has a fucking video, fucking movie. Movie, yo. He has a movie coming out, for real though. If I get on here and I'm fucking retarded, can you guys make me a movie? Please, a movie about me, Miss fucking Marie. Yeah? Movie? Please? Come on. Fucking people. Fucking people. Fucking people. Let's talk about people. Let's do that. So, let's talk about white people. And no, I'm not racist, sweetie. No, don't go there. I love everybody. But white people. Why the fuck do you guys have a timeout? What is that gonna do, Fro? Betty, why are you giving yourself a timeout? You're gonna end up on Maury next week. Or in a couple years talking about, oh my god, Maury, you know, my son, he's so violent and he hits me and he cusses at me and I just don't. No, bitch, please. Whoop his ass, fuck a motherfucking timeout. Time out his ass, how about that? Whoop his ass, beat his ass, and call it a day. I bet you little Bobby Joe won't be giving you no more problems no more. For real. Alright, let's see what else. Why the fuck do you guys have mashed potatoes on Thanksgiving? That doesn't make no sense to me. I don't know, I think it might just be because I'm black. But black people, for real, do you guys have mashed potatoes on Thanksgiving? Because we don't fuck with it. Not on Thanksgiving. That's not what you have. No, no. And fucking, green bean casserole. Why the fuck? Why do you guys want to make a casserole out of everything? Fucking tuna fish casserole? Ew. Ew, that doesn't even fucking sound good. That sounds disgusting. Disgusting. Nasty ass. Ew. With a check. Okay? And let's see. When you guys get old, why do you guys wave at everybody? I swear, like, I'll be driving down the street, and I'll pass on some old guy, mowing his grass, and he's just waving at me, like, he knows me, like, we've been friends forever, and I'm like, hi, I don't know you, never seen you before in my life, but hey, I don't get that. You guys, let me know. Let me know. Why do the old white people like to wave at everybody? Why is that? Alright, let's see. Who else can we talk? I swear, if I go and get my nails done one more motherfucking time, these bitches cut my fucking fingers, I swear to God, I'm gonna smack them and then I'm gonna go and burn all the motherfucking rice. How about that? Then what you gonna eat? Nothing! Right? Mexican Chicano hopping over the fence. Mexican. Why are you guys coming and stealing all the jobs? Jobs that I don't want, really. Cause you're not gonna catch me dead in a fucking nursery. Fucking hell no. Weeding and shit, getting fucking sunburned all day. Y'all can have that job for real. Keep that job. I don't want it. But what you guys should do is become swim instructors. That would be the best fucking job for you, though, for real. Mexican School of Swimming. Has anything to it, huh? Makes so much sense. So much sense. So, I've talked about the white people, the Chinese people, the Mexicans. Talk about us black people. Biggest thing that I hate about black people is blaming every bad thing that happens on a black person on being black. Bitch, for real? No. You guys, they like overuse the expression, you know? Okay. You got pulled over. Oh, man. He just pulled me over because I was black. No, he didn't pull you over because you're black. You know those three fucking elves that you thought you were hitting? You know, because you're high as hell? No, those were first graders. How about that? No. I hate that. Don't blame it on being black. No. And black guys. Black men. Black men. Let's have a talk. Why? Please, somebody do answer me this. Why the fuck do you go have babies with nasty, sloppy, disgusting ass, fucking fat ass, ugh, white girls, but you don't want to be with a black girl? Your ugly ass could find an ugly black girl to be with, but now you'd rather have an ugly white girl. I just don't get that. I don't understand it. Why make all these little nappy-headed kids? You know they can't take care of their hair. They don't know what to do. They ain't never heard of grief before. Come on now. I just don't get that. Somebody please answer that for me. Answer that one. White people, tell me why you guys have casserole. Explain to me about fucking time out. Tell me why you guys fucking weigh so much when you get old. Mexicans, tell me why you guys aren't swim instructors. Black people, tell me why you use that expression. I got pulled over because I was black. I got kicked out of school because I was black. Oh, I'm going to jail because I'm black. No, you're not. Because you did something wrong, really. Shoot. All I have to say about that matter. But you can't tell. I love absolutely everybody. And I'm sure somebody's going to call me racist, but fuck it. I don't care. I'm me. I do what I want to do. So, you gotta love it or you gotta hate it. I'm gonna be on here all the time talking to you guys. I'm gonna think of new questions all the time. Okay, I got a question. Just thought of it. Why the fuck? Why? And all my questions are gonna start like that. Why the fuck? Why the fuck? The why the fuck question. Why the fuck do we have butt cracks? What's the point in a butt crack? What medical reason is there to have a butt crack? What is it? I really don't know. Somebody tell me? Somebody tell me that one. Somebody tell me what the point in having a butt crack is. So exciting! We need to sing a song. What song should we sing? What song should we sing today? What song should we sing? What song should we sing? I don't know. Let's play this song.
Shawty, I'm only telling you this, won't you to end it?
No, I can't sing. So we about to lip sync and the words that I do know, I'll sing those.
I'm ready to say it. 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 I